Let's try some pink and purple highlights. We'll do pink first. These are from INH Hair. They actually sent me a bunch of goodies in PR. Big fake bun. Let me know if you want a video on that. These clip-in highlights. This is like right up my alley. I hope they're gonna be, oh yeah, they're gonna be long enough. They're a little shiny. I'm gonna put some dry shampoo. It's a great way to make any fake hair pieces look a little more natural. Okay, that's a little better. So it comes with two. Clips are right at the top. Let's see what that looks like. We'll do a wiggle and a clip. Oh, my bangs are still growing in. Let's try right here maybe. And snap. Wiggle, snap. What a little pop of fun right there. I'm liking it, but you know what? I want to try to curl it. Let's do that with the purple ones. Ooh, this one's really shiny. What I'm going to do is curl it with my own hair, and let's see how it blends. Oh, it's not curling. See my hair curled around it. Curl. Okay, they don't curl. Let's add them in a messy bun. Just kind of piece them up a little. Let's see if we can get a fun little pop of color. A little purple pieces coming out. That's probably like my favorite way to use them. Okay, what are we thinking of?